In Wilmington, the skyline is changing. Workers spending this afternoon removing the PPD sign from the top of one of Wilmington's tallest buildings. The change comes following the sale of PPD to Thermo Fisher Scientific. It happened earlier this month for over $17 billion. PPD employs more than 26,000 people worldwide and built its headquarters on the Wilmington Riverfront in 2007.